Check out this ToolPRO Remote Starter Switch, a handy little device for mechanics working alone. The purpose of this simple two-wired device is to turn the engine over without starting it up. This is useful for finding top dead center in your engine without having to go back and forth from the driver's seat. It also removes the need for an assistant on a range of engine diagnosis jobs. Connecting your remote starter switch takes no more than 2 minutes. The connection must be made between the battery positive and the ignition terminal on your starter motor solenoid. This ignition terminal can usually be identified as the smallest on the solenoid, though if you're unsure, check this against your workshop manual. Now, the engine will turn over, but not fire, when the remote starter switch is pressed. This little investment will make a range of tasks much easier. Throw a ToolPRO remote starter switch in your mechanics kit today.